Think about the people you have trouble hearing the most. I would bet you that those individuals have very soft voices. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can hear those soft talkers a lot better. Coming up. Hi guys, Cliff Olson, Doctor of Audiology and founder of Applied Hearing Solutions in Phoenix, Arizona. And on this channel, I cover a bunch of hearing related information to help make you a better informed consumer. So if you're into that, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And don't forget to click the bell to receive a notification every time I post a new video. I guarantee that there is someone in your life, whether it's a family member, a friend, or a coworker, that you would consider to be a soft talker. You know, one of those individuals who never seems to talk loud enough for anybody to hear, let alone someone with hearing loss. You may have also noticed that this problem is compounded the further away that you are from the person that you're talking to, since sound waves lose intensity the greater the distance that they have to travel. And to add insult to injury, wearing face masks like we've seen during the COVID pandemic not only reduced someone's voice by over half depending on the type of mask that they wear, but it also makes you lose the visual cues of that person's mouth, which makes it much more difficult for you to fill in the gaps of what you can't hear. The reason why understanding soft speech is so difficult is that certain sounds that we call phonemes become less audible, meaning that instead of hearing complete words, you only hear part of the word and it requires you to fill in the gaps of what you're missing. In some cases, if you have a hearing loss and you're speaking to a soft talker at a distance and they're wearing a mask, there could be virtually no audible speech information for you to use. Traditionally, the way that we would address these issues with hearing aids is we would either increase overall amplification for all sounds or increase compression for soft level sounds. However, neither one of these options are perfect. For instance, you wouldn't want to be walking around all day with your hearing aids at an over-amplified level just so you could better understand soft talkers. Nor would you want to go around and constantly have to be adjusting your own volume if you happen to run into someone who doesn't speak loud enough for you to understand. Okay, so maybe increasing overall volume is not a good idea, but what about compression? Compression is great. It allows you to increase soft level sounds at around 50 decibels to bring those soft speech components up to an audible level. But what about all the other sounds that are in speech that are between 30 and 50 decibels? Well, this is why Phonak, today's video sponsor, developed a new feature called Speech Enhancer that is inside of their Paradise line of devices. Speech Enhancer was specifically designed by Phonak to help you better understand soft speech in quiet situations. Instead of just increasing overall volume or increasing compression for soft sounds, Speech Enhancer was designed to increase speech by up to 10 decibels if that speech falls between 30 and 50 decibels in environments that are relatively quiet, such as environments that have a signal-to-noise ratio of plus 10 or better. So what does this mean in the real world? Well, basically it means that if you're talking to someone who's a soft talker, or you're talking to someone who's at a distance, or talking to someone who's wearing a mask, you could increase the soft level speech components of their voice by up to double if you happen to be in a quiet environment. This increase in soft speech information can be the difference between you hearing and understanding what someone is saying and you just nodding your head in agreement even though you had no clue what they just said. Now, one of the things that you may notice when you're speaking to a soft talker is that your listening effort significantly increases as you strain to hear what they're saying. Well, studies have shown that listening effort is significantly reduced when Speech Enhancer is activated, even as the distance between the listener and the speaker increases. But not only does listening effort go down, studies have also identified that speech intelligibility goes up with Speech Enhancer on as well. So not only can you hear with less effort, but you can also understand more of what you hear. So what about face masks? Well, face masks are a very difficult problem to solve. Like I mentioned before, not only do they significantly reduce the volume of the voice of the person who's talking to you, but they also take away your visual cues. Since the volume of speech is reduced so much when someone's wearing a mask, Speech Enhancer is a great way to increase those soft level speech components so you can actually hear them again. And this is huge because without being able to see the mouth of the person talking to you, you have to rely 100% on what you can actually hear. At the end of the day, being able to hear and actually understand soft level speech makes life so much easier because you can only pretend to hear what someone is saying so many times before things just get awkward. Now, if hearing and understanding soft level speech is something that you've already got figured out and you're looking for more help in noisy situations, then make sure you stay tuned for my video on dynamic noise cancellation that I will link in the description. That's it for this video. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section below. If you liked the video, please share it. And if you want to see other videos just like this one, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Also, feel free to check out my website, drcliffaud.com.